Assalamu alaikum. So now we're gonna do a chest workout, and it's gonna be power bodybuilding. So check out my workout and also follow my program if you want. So we're gonna do three sets of incline. We're gonna finish off with 85%. So first set is 65, 75, and 85. So that'll be three sets of five at my one rep max.
Listen, bone, check it, y'all.
After the incline, we're gonna go on to bench press now. Same again, we're gonna work up to 85% at 130. So three sets of five.
My shit.
Okay, now we're gonna do decline. We're gonna do two sets of seven. So two failure, seven reps. So put whatever weight on and just do seven. And if that was kind of easy and you got more in you, on your second set, add more weight on and do a seven. That's two sets of decline done. Now we're gonna go on to dumbbell presses, flat bench, and then we're gonna do incline. Only two sets of seven. Two failure. Pullovers now. Same again. Two sets of seven. Now you're gonna finish off with flies. You know, we go for two sets of seven on the flies as well. That's my workout done. Yeah, so you know, for those natural lifters, you know, if you want to put on size, you know, you need to lift heavy. You want to pack on muscle, you need to lift heavy. If you want to get strong, you need to lift heavy. So yeah, so for those who, this is more like power bodybuilding, but we're not doing too many reps. You know, maybe doing the incline, and the flat bench. We've already sort of like warmed up on the other exercise, like if you're gonna do dumbbell flies, decline. So you're already warmed up your shoulders, your chest through your incline and through your bench. So when you're starting a flat, you finish up at 85% on the bulk of the workout on your incline and on your flat. But yeah, so you know, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Instagram as bodybuilding.